Once again, this is Lester Barrie with another segment of It Could Be Just Me. I was noticing in the shower the other day that my voice is actually changing as I get older. Now, when I was younger, I was always able to do a halfway decent impression of the late, great Luther Vandross. And so I felt that before my voice changes entirely, it's time for me to document my best Luther impersonation. So that's what I'm going to do tonight. It could be just me. You let me know. She's a super lady. Wish I could make her mine. What a super lady. She's so fine. Not long ago, I was a sad and lonely boy. Did not know how to get better. Then heaven up above sent me a super love. And now I'm happy forever. She's a super lady. Wish I could make her mine. What a super lady. She's so fine. Anyway, don't stop. All right. No one wants to believe I've got a perfect love. They say I'm just talking crazy. But I can prove it's true if you'll allow me to tell you about my super lady. All right. That's that song. I sound just like a book. All right. Check this out. I see us in the park. Strolling the summer days and imaginings in my head. And words from my heart, told only to the wind, felt even without being said. I don't wanna bore you with my troubles, but there's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. Oh, baby girl, you knock me off my feet. I don't wanna bore you with it. Oh, girl, I love you, I love you, I love you. I don't wanna bore you with it. Oh, girl, I love you, I love you, I love you. More and more. Okay. All right. My last one. I sing this song to remind myself that there was a time when I didn't have no one, didn't have no love. Do remember the love that we once had? Girl, if I had the chance to hold you again, I would make your heart forget I was ever bad. If we forget the past, girl, I know this time love would last. Forever, for always, for love. I'd be a fool to ever change. Oh no, if she said she loves the way I am. No, 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 no. I'd be a fool to ever change. If she said she loves the way I am, oh no, it's gonna be starting here, starting now, yeah, yeah, yeah. Love.
Michelle got me motivated. I'm looking for my Michelle Obama. Who knew you could find Michelle Obama on the south side of Chicago? Who knew? I grew up in the same neighborhood as her. I was almost Barack Obama.